it's really my heart that's extended. My hands are just sort of a visual of my heart, sort of an expression of my heart. And I lift my hands and I begin to fellowship with the Lord and connect with Him. Watch it. By the time I got done, I was just that time of God with God. I walked in the house, I was practically sleeping. Because I felt the connection. That passage of scripture that I'm hearing from God. I'm hearing from God.